Satellites can also be considered as visual means of communication as they send messages across the world through television. They also provide vital information on weather and other natural phenomena. Here we are talking about artificial satellites. Satellites gives us information about the weather and as well as the natural phenomena. Natural phenomena means here we are talking about the natural calamities like heavy rainfall, thunderstorm, you know, flood, etc., cyclones, all of these things. Okay, you people might have seen then when the news channel, in the news channel, they used to give us the information about the weather forecast, right? In the Delhi, the temperature is that, humidity is this, the rainfall is that. In Chennai, the temperature, rainfall, and as well as in the different parts of the country and also in the different parts of the world. But how does it possible when we are sitting in Kolkata? It is possible because of that artificial satellite which is present in the space, and it gives us information about all of these things, what will happen in the future, okay, regarding that weather and the natural calamities. So we can protect ourselves from all of those natural calamities or natural disaster. So that is also a means of mass communication. So this is about the means of mass communication. Thank you, children.